This guy on the left, there's a fancy rainbow looking delay. Type style delay, a lot like the BJFE style, deep blue one on that same chip, lightly modded, you know, to let some highs back in. Some people don't like the highs, I like them in there, so I figured it's easy to turn down your tone knob or adjust your other stuff to get rid of that. But anyways, you got volume, mix, so you got dry, so you can make it like a boost. Sections on. It's not exactly a tube screamer, but definitely, you know, a little hair of overdrive in there. So it gets unity easily. Wet the other direction there. Repeats, so. And lots. To self-oscillation. Which is always nice. And then you got time.
Oscillation.
you definitely see the potential there for blowing people's faces off.